Qin's natural form is composed of fire. Although it may possess a human if someone without a shaman, one can cure the possession with a banishing. Don't take your finger off the glass until I say so.
Why?
You're discovering the game trap for its current content as well.
Bye.